Hello class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your GK class. I, Achal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your GK class. So class, in the previous session, as you all know, that we were revising the chapters from our GK book. So in the today's session, I have chosen another topic for the revision as your unit 2 is going to begin very soon. So let's do the revision. So today we are going to revise the model test paper 1, in which that includes all the topic from the book. Okay, so let's start the revision of model test paper 1, which is given at page number 79. Okay, so we are starting with model test paper 1. And this is given at page number 79. Okay, so the first question is, choose the correct answer from the options given below. So the first is, it is a process by which plants make their food. Okay, so the process through which the plants make their food. So the first option is, it's MCQ. So first of all, we are going to begin with the MCQs. So I just write it down here. MCQs, or we can say that tick the correct option. So the model test paper 1, we are beginning with tick the correct option. Okay. So the first one is, it is a process by which plants make their food. So the process through which the plants, they make their food is known as photosynthesis. So the plants, they need sunlight, water, minerals and chlorophyll to prepare their food. Okay. And that, okay. So, and the process they follow for preparing their food is known as photosynthesis. That is option number B, photosynthesis. The process by which the plants make their food is known as photo, photosynthesis. That is photosynthesis. Moving next to the second one. Name the sport in which India has won gold medals in all the world cups and the Asian Games so far. So we have to mention the name of the sports in which India has won the World Cup and Asian Game. India has won gold medals in the Asian Game as well as in the World Cup. So the Asian Games and World Cup, Indian यहाँ पे हम gold जीता है. So what is the name of that sport? So that is our national game, hockey. So hockey is the national game of India, and India has won gold medal in the Asian Games as well as in the World Cup of hockey. So the this is not hockey, this is kabaddi. So India has won gold medal in the World Cup and the Asian Games, that is kabaddi. Okay, so the answer is option number A, that is kabaddi. KABADDI, that is kabaddi. Third one, this is a comic book character who is from the planet Krypton. Okay, so we are talking about the comic book character who is from the planet Krypton. So the answer is Superman. Okay, so he is Superman. Okay, so Superman is a comic book character. You must have seen the movies of Superman as well. Okay, so in the movie it's just a fictional character. He is not an actual superhero. He does not exist in reality. It's just a fictional story about a man who has been provided with some natural powers. Okay, so he is basically from he is from the planet that is Krypton. So the question was, this is the comic book character who is from the planet Krypton. So the answer is option number C, Superman. Option number C, that is Superman. Moving next to the fourth one. Which country will host the 2018 FIFA World Cup? So the 2018 FIFA World Cup was hosted by Russia. So Russia has hosted the FIFA World Cup of 2018. So the answer for the fourth one is option number A, that is Russia. That is Russia. RUSSIA. That is Russia. Moving next to the fifth one. This is the world's largest flower found in the Malaysia and the Indonesia. So which is the world's largest flower? So the world's largest flower is Rafflesia. So Rafflesia is the world's largest flower, and it is found in the Thailand. So it is found in Malaysia and Indonesia. So duniya ka sabse bada flower kaun sa hai? That is Rafflesia, and it is found in Indonesia and Malaysia. Indonesia and Malaysia mein paya jata hai. Okay, and it is near about 1 meter. Its width is near about 1 meter. 1 meter तक चौड़ा होता है. Its weight, it weighs near about 11 kg. इसका weight कितना है? Near about 11 kilo. Okay, you can't see its roots or stem or leaves because its size is so big that it covers all its roots or its stem or leaves beneath it. Okay. The question was, it is the world's largest flower found in Malaysia and Indonesia. So the answer is option number B, that is Rafflesia. Option number B, that is Rafflesia. Okay. So this is the answer from the tick the correct options from the model test paper 1. Moving next to the identify the name of the following. In the B part or the second part, some of the pictures are given. You have to identify the name of the pictures that are given over here. So in this, the picture of some monument, some person, some other things are given, and we have to identify, and then we have to write their names. The second part is identify the names. Okay, so first one is, so the first picture, so can you identify this picture? The first picture is one of the finest lawn tennis player of our country. She is Sania Mirza. She is Sania Mirza. So the first picture is of Sania Mirza. Second one. So second picture is one of the very beautiful monument, okay, or you can say landmark of our country, that is in Hyderabad. That is Char Minar. So Char Minar is located in Hyderabad. So the answer for the second one is Char Minar. This is Char Minar. Third one. The third is, so third picture you can see, this is a picture of a dance form. So this is tango. So the third picture is of tango. T-A-N-G-O. This is tango. Moving next to the fourth one. So the fourth picture is of one of the traditional dress of Japan. So that is kimono. So they are wearing kimono. So kimono is a traditional dress of Japan. Okay. So these are the answers from the second one, that is identify the names. Okay. The first is Sania Mirza. Second is Char Minar. Third is tango. And the fourth is kimono. Moving next to the third part. So the third one, some blanks are given. We have to answer these blanks. This is C1. This is Phillips. So the first one is, the part of a plant that helps it to breathe. So which part of the plant helps the plant to breathe, that is leaf. So leaf of the plant or the tree, they help the every plant or tree to breathe. Okay, so just like humans, we have nose for breathing. So similarly, the plants, they have leaves. They act as a breathing part for their body. So the part of the plant that helps it to breathe is leaf. L-E-A-F. Second is the sound of falling rain. So when something falls, so it's okay. So not falling rain. So आपने देखा जब बारिश होती है, तो उस आवाज आती है जो पानी बारिश की. So what is that sound known as? So that sound is known as the sound of pitter patter. Okay. So बारिश जब होती है, तो जो पानी गिरता है, बूंदे गिरती हैं, बरसात होती है. So that sound, it's देख कुछ भी चीज़ों. Whenever we make anything, okay, I'm just doing this. So you must be hearing some sound. I'm tapping this. So I'm hearing some kind of a sound. So there is okay. So हर चीज़ की कोई ना कोई आवाज़ होती है. Similarly, when the rain falls or when there is rain outside, okay, so you can hear a sound. So what is that sound of falling rain is known as? So that is known as pitter patter. This is the sound of pitter patter. P I double T E R. This is pitter patter. P A double T E R. That is patter. Moving next to the third one. Name the plant that is also known as the telegraph plant. So which plant is also known as telegraph plant? So the answer is dancing plant. So dancing plant is a plant. The other name of dancing plant is telegraph plant. So why is it known as dancing plant? The reason behind it is because when the leaves of the telegraph plants, when they come in contact with the sunlight, so they start moving up and down, and it shows that it seems like that the leaves are moving up and down. So it seems like that they are dancing. So that's why the name, the telegraph plant, is also known as, with the other name that is known as dancing plant. So the question was, name the plant that is also known as a telegraph plant. So the answer is dancing plant. This is dancing plant. Moving next to the fourth one, Shanti Stupa is situated in this city. So in which city you will find the Shanti Stupa? So Shanti Stupa is located in Leh Ladakh. You must have heard about it. Okay, so Shanti Stupa is located in Leh. So the answer is for the next one is Leh, L-E-H. Moving next to the fifth one, name the 13th president of India. Who is the 13th president of India? So the answer is Pranab Mukherjee. So Pranab Mukherjee is the 13th president of India. So the question was, name the 13th president of India. So the answer is Pranab Mukherjee. Okay. And who is the 14th president of India? He is Ram Nath Kovind. So he is the current president of our country. And he is the 14th president of our country. So who was earlier? Who was the latter president of India? That was Pranab Mukherjee. P-R-A-M-A-B. That is Pranab Mukherjee. M-U-K-H-E-R-J-E-E. That is Pranab Mukherjee. Moving next to the sixth one. This was the wall that divided the East and the West Germany more than 28 years before it was demolished in the 1989. So now we're talking about a wall that has divided the Germany into two parts, that is the East and the West Germany. But later on, after 28 years, the wall has been demolished in the year 1989. So what was the name of that wall that has divided Germany into two parts? The name of that wall was Berlin Wall. Okay, so Berlin is the capital of Germany as well. So Berlin Wall has divided the Germany into two parts, that is East and the West Germany. Okay, but now in 1989, it was demolished, and now the Germany became a single nation. Okay, so that wall is Berlin Wall. So that wall was known as Berlin wall. So these are the answers from 1 to 6. The first is leaf, second is pitter-patter, third is dancing plant, fourth is leaf, fifth is Pranab Mukherjee, and the sixth one is Berlin Wall. Moving next to the seventh one. The seventh is a name for the traditional Chinese dress of women. So the traditional Chinese dress of women is known as Cheongsam. So Cheongsam is the traditional Chinese dress for the women. Okay, so जो चाइना की जो women's होती हैं वो जो traditional dress पहनती हैं. So जैसे जैसे हमारी क्या है साड़ी सी. साड़ी is the traditional dress of India. So, similarly, the traditional dress of China is known as Cheongsams. So write down Cheongsam. C H E O N G S A M S. So Cheongsams is the traditional Chinese dress for the traditional dress of Chinese women. Next, the eighth one. Bitter leaves used for making medicines. So the leaves, okay, these leaves they are quite very bitter in taste. बहुत ही कड़वे होते हैं. And the leaves are used for making medicine. Okay, so this is neem. This is neem. Okay, neem. Moving next to the fourth part. Okay, so now fourth part I'll write after this. The fourth one is unscramble the words. The fourth part is unscramble the words. Unscramble the words. So the first one is, this is the currency of South Africa. So what is the currency of South Africa? That is Rand. R-A-N-D. So the currency of South Africa is Rand. R-A-N-D. R-A-N-D. So what is the currency of India? That is rupees. Okay. Next, he designs the first petrol run automobile. So who has designed the first petrol run automobile? So the answer is Carl Benz. So the answer is Carl Benz. K-A-R-L. So Carl Benz has designed the first petrol run automobile. Moving next to the third one, a vehicle that travels on both land and water. So this vehicle, it travels on, it can be used on both land and it can be used in water. Okay, that it can float in water, it can run on land as well. So what is the name of that vehicle? So this is hovercraft. So hovercraft is a vehicle that that travels on both land and water. So the answer is hovercraft. H-O-V-E-R-C-R-A-F-T. This is hovercraft. Moving next to the fourth one. Name the mascot of 2016 Olympic Games. So who's the most, okay, what is the name of the mascot of 2016 Olympic Games? So the answer is Vinicius. So the answer is Vinicius. So Vinicius is the name of the mascot of 2016 Olympics game. The answer is Vinicius. V-I-N-I-C-I-U-S. This is Vinicius. So these are the answers from the fourth part, that is unscramble the word. The first is Ryan. Second is Carl Benz. Third is hovercraft. And the fourth is Vinicius. So with this, we have completed the revision of the model test paper 1. So in the next session, we will discuss some other topic. So for today, I am just ending the today's session here only. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a great day and start revising the syllabus, because you will be having your unit test too. Okay, good day, everyone.